everyone. This is Wayne Merch, and this is the 20th prizes and surprises video. So I've decided that every 10 of these will have a lot more toys, and they're usually going to be larger. On my last one, it was the Shopkins 24 pack and a few other small surprise toys and some adhesive patches, but this time I'm centering them around squishies for the most part. So I've got this Hello Kitty hamburger keychain, and it's a squishy. We've got a Soft and Slow squishies surprise blind box, a Smooshy Mushy Series 2 Dudette Donuts blind cup, this Num Num Series 1 Dippers blind pack, which is not a squishy, but I thought it would be cute enough to fit in this video. And we've got the Smooshy Mushy Bento from Series 1. And it's the burger themed one, so yeah. So let's go in the order that I introduced them. So let's start with the Hello Kitty hamburger keychain. So this is what it looks like. It's roughly the size of maybe an actual burger, if it was like a child-sized burger. Maybe like one of those White Castle sliders. This is very soft. And it has a little gold keychain thing. At Claire's. They sell a whole bunch of Hello Kitty food squishies. They had a pizza one, and they had a french fry one, but I didn't see any of the donut ones that they advertised on their website. So, oh well. Now let's move on to the Soft and Slow blind box. What is this? It's a little bit of excess material in its eye. What animal is this? This would be helpful if it wasn't red and it was like color coded or something. I think it could be, it looks more like a raccoon or chipmunk, but its tail says otherwise, so I don't know what it is. This is very soft, but it's also really wrinkly. Look at it. It's still really soft, though. Very slow rising. I mean, look at it. It's not even risen yet. I'm squeezing it flat. Let's put it like that for now. smooshy mushy. I always have issues opening these. So this one is a vanilla milk bottle. There's our mini bottle. With the little chains. Let's put those back in. Let's see who our surprise bestie is. Oh, look at that. It's like a little cinnamon roll. Whoa, what happened? This is the smooshy pet that was inside here. Looks pretty beaten up on the back, look at that. Oh no. I think because this was stored improperly, it might have been stored like that, with the wrapper, and they didn't put it on top of it like they should have. So now it just sort of has this little imprint on its butt. On its tail. Hopefully that goes back into place, because that looks weird. I wonder how long it's been like that. I think it's a skunk. If it's a skunk, then I don't know what it's doing, because it doesn't smell like one. It smells very good. Here's the sticker. Let's see who we got. Here it is. We have Scout Skunk. And Cilia Cinnamon Bun. And there's the name tag. I don't think its tail is ever gonna go back. One of these days, maybe it might. Actually, let's put those inside here. So, a part of the video got cut out, but I opened up the Num Noms. So here is Ketchup Crinkles, and this one's a rare. It's kind of like a big, like, gummy. A little bit more stiff. And then this one here is Mallow Twirl, and this is a common. Are they really scented? Yeah, I don't think this really smells like anything. But this, Ketchup Crinkles doesn't smell like ketchup. Neither of these smell like anything. Okay, so let's open up the slime. It's easier said than done. Let's just see who we got. Look at this. There's glitter in it. Let's see who we got. It's sort of just embedded in the slime. I can't get it out. Because it keeps moving somewhere else. Look at this. See, it just keeps moving somewhere else. It really doesn't want to get out of there. Okay, I got it. Let's see who it is. This is Gloria Grams. And she's a common. Smells just like the slime. So the slime is the lemon jam slime, and this smells so good. This smells like lemons, and this is one of the glitter slimes. I think this texture is a little bit better than the purple one that I got in the last time that I got one of these. But if you were to, like, this is a little bit too activated to be, like, real slime. So if you really wanted to, you could just add some glue to this. Which I'm probably going to do. But it's still really stretchy. It's really watery. I try to peel off the packaging. Let's see what happens if I actually dip this in there. Yeah, this doesn't really stick to the slime, so I don't understand why they say you would dip this, but also, why would you ever dip a marshmallow stick or a french fry in lemon sauce? That's kind of gross. I can forgive them, they're cute. Open up this smooshy mushy bento. Off so cleanly. Okay. This is the list. It's our name tag. out the bottle. Actually, let's take out this entire thing. This would be really good for making slime in, actually. Or I could store all of my smooshy mushies in there. Wow. Okay. So, let's see. I think it's sort of like a puppy on top of a burger. This is, I think, the softest squishy that I've ever felt, and it's so slow rising. Speaking of slow rising, it hasn't recovered yet. But yeah, this is so slow rising. I'll just give this some time to rise again. And I'll put it here. Oh, it's like a little cake. And there is a pickle. Sort of looks like a cactus to me. Or like an avocado. This is the smoothest packaging I've ever felt. Everything pops out so easily. So here is the bottle and the chains. I'll put those on later. There's a little sticker. It says Delish. That's so cute. And then you could always put it like this and have more room to put things inside of it. Or you could face it this way. It doesn't matter. It's up to you. You could always put it like this. You know, this will make a great presentation at the end of this, when I make the thumbnail. My list doesn't want to unfold. Let's see, who do we have? We've got this one here is Yummy Peppy Pup. Aww. I was right, it is a puppy. And then this is Kaylee Cake. This is Penelope Pickle. Oh my gosh, their names. There's a smooshy mushy name thing. So let's just say my name is Rexlana. That's the name I use here. So my name would be Swooshy Noodle. It's a weird name. So let's try to make this look nice for the thumbnail.
actually, first, before we do that, let's put the chains onto the squishies. On the smooshy mushies. Although I'd never use this as a keychain, this is pretty huge. Like, I wouldn't put this on my backpack even. Not even the Hello Kitty one, those are just too heavy. I'm sure they would fall off right away. This is so soft. One Penelope pickle. There's a lot of excess material that they left on this little keychain ring on here. I guess that'll make it easier to take them out too. Like if I put these on there, so you can just sort of pull them out of the packaging. Where's the top for the bottle? Okay. Let's put the chains on the other ones too. All of them are pink and red. It's not a problem. And the tail hasn't fully risen yet. Okay. Got a lot of cool things today. See you in my next video. I hope you were relaxed and I hope you were entertained. And I think I said it already, but I'll see you in my next video.